I have this turvy twist on my head because I'm about to wash my hair. I haven't washed my hair in a minute. It's been a minute. It's bad. So I did a hot oil treatment. That's what I have in my hair right now. And I'm about to shampoo my hair. I'm not going to do that on camera because you already see me shampoo my hair. You already know I'm going to use my Emerge shampoo. I've used this in a previous video. Instead of this being a regular wash day routine, I bought some new products that I want to try in my hair. So first I have this Aussie Moist conditioner. I also have the Aussie Moist 3-Minute Miracle. So I'm going to be trying these two. I don't know. We'll see how I like it. I'm excited, honestly. I'm going to shampoo my hair and turn the camera back on when I'm about to try this conditioner. Okay, y'all, so I'm back and I shampooed my hair. This is how it's looking. I already know that my hair is tangled, so I'm definitely gonna have to detangle. It smells good. Oh. I wanna talk to y'all for a little bit. I feel like my hair looks different ever since I straightened it. I feel like my curls are kind of straighter and I really don't like that. So honestly, I haven't really been feeling my hair. I'm not gonna say I abandoned it because like I didn't, but like I haven't really been taking care of it like I usually do. And honestly, I haven't really been feeling it. I recently found out that Tresemme is getting sued for having this kind of chemical in their conditioners. So that's why I'm trying to try new conditioners. This conditioner smells good, but like the slip is not there. Compared to the Tresemme, the slip is just not there. And I don't know, it feels kind of light and I like thicker conditioners. So I don't really know if I like this or not. Don't regret straightening my hair. I don't regret it. But for my curls' sake, they're kind of struggling. I'm trying to revamp them. If I can't, I might just cut it a little bit. It's the ends for me. Like, I don't like it. Oh, but back to the conditioner story. Yeah, Tresemme is getting sued, so I'm trying to find a new conditioner because I've been using that conditioner for mad long and I loved it, as y'all know. So this is the first conditioner that I'm trying, this Aussie Moist conditioner. If y'all have any suggestions, put it down in the comments below because I don't know if I like this one and I don't know if I'm gonna keep using it or not or try a different one. I might try a different one. Because my hair needs a thicker product. This is how it's looking. Okay, so I did just figure out what's wrong with my hair and why I haven't been feeling it. And y'all, look how long it is. I'm not used to my front being this long. That's why I've been struggling. I knew I had new growth, but I didn't think it was gonna grow. I have to get used to it, right? Okay, so I'm on my last section. What my hair looks like, or big twists. Well, I'm probably just gonna keep this in for like 10 minutes and then rinse it out, do the deep conditioner. Well, I'll come back in 10 minutes and show y'all me rinsing it out and doing the deep conditioner.
Okay,
moisture. My hair looks now that it's rinsed out. Oh, y'all like this. I'm cold. So cold. I'm gonna come back when I rinse this out, probably in like 5 minutes, because it says 3-minute miracle, so I'm just gonna keep it in for 5 minutes. Let's rinse this out. Hey y'all, I'm back. So to finish off this video, I figured why not do a little spa day. It's a perfect day to do a spa day because it's snowing, so I filled the tub up and I'm about to try this bath bomb. It's from Bath & Body Works and it's warm vanilla sugar. And I also have this honey scrub from Pink. I already filled the tub up and I'm about to drop this bath bomb in there. Hey y'all, welcome to my bathtub. You can't see the water because I don't really have a good place to set y'all up, but I'm gonna put my hair in this ponytail. I look crazy. I put a couple bubbles and the bath bomb dissolved. It didn't change the water a different color because it wasn't a color, it was just white. It had those little seed things on it. I'm gonna call them oats because I don't know what those seeds were, but I don't see them, so I guess they dissolved too. Okay, so I need to shave my legs. I have my body wash. So now that I'm done shaving, I'm about to use this. Ooh, y'all. Smells so good. I wish y'all could smell it. I've been saving this for this video so I can use it. And it smells so good. Go buy it from Pink. Victoria's Secret. This actually feels like you're scrubbing something and you're doing something pretty. Don't be talking about my feet. It's the smell for me. Next leg. I'm so satisfied. Get into it. Definitely makes a difference. If you want a good body scrub, get this one from Victoria's Secret. This is not sponsored, but it's so good. I am about to drain this water and take a shower and rinse off, and then I'll close out the video. This is how my hair turned out. So I like the deep conditioner. The conditioner was, I'll give it like 5 out of 10, but the deep conditioner, yeah, I'm using that again, okay? I give it like 8 stars. 8 out of 10. That's the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on my post notifications so you get notified every time I upload. And I'll see you guys in my next video.